Hello, and welcome back to the PSP Learning Zone. This video will show you how to reset your login password, or set up your password for the first time. It's the same steps for both. We will look at mobile first, and then repeat for desktop. Open up the portal on your phone. On the login screen, tap the blue link for Set Reset Password. If you don't know how to open the portal, you may have been sent a welcome email where you can see a link to log into the client portal about halfway down. Open the email, then scroll down and tap the link to log into your account. Then on the login screen, tap the blue link for Set Reset Password. In the email field, enter the email address you usually log in with, or you may see your 10-digit customer ID number already there, in which case you can use that. If you are setting your password for the first time and want to add an email address in this field, it must be the same one you originally provided to set up your account. Tap Reset Password. Your service provider will email you a 6-digit verification code, so you will need to look for this in your email program. Go to your email account, we are using Gmail here, and open the email. Then make a note of the code. Navigate back to your browser tab for the client portal. Then tap in the first digit box and enter the code. You can now tap the Set Reset Password button. On the next screen, you can enter a password. There aren't any restrictions on what you enter here, apart from it being case sensitive. Enter the same password in the confirmation panel and click Set Password. You will automatically be logged into the home screen of your portal. If you forget your password in the future, just follow these steps again to reset it. Open up the portal on your computer. On the login screen, click the blue link for Set Reset Password. If you don't know how to open the portal, you may have been sent a welcome email where you can see a link to log into the client portal about halfway down. Open the email, then scroll down and click the link to log into your account. Then on the login screen, tap the blue link for Set Reset Password. In the email field, enter the email address you usually log in with, or you may see your 10-digit customer ID number already there, in which case you can use that. If you are setting your password for the first time and want to add an email address in this field, it must be the same one you originally provided to set up your account. Click the Reset Password button. Your service provider will email you a 6-digit verification code, so you will need to look for this in your email program. Go to your email account and open the email. Then drag across the code to highlight it, then right-click and choose Copy. Navigate back to your browser tab for the client portal. Then click in the first digit box where the code should be entered. Right-click and choose Paste. You can now click the Set Reset Password button. On the next screen, you can enter a password. There aren't any restrictions on what you enter here, apart from it being case sensitive. Enter the same password in the confirmation panel and click Set Password. You are now logged in. If you forget your password in the future, just follow these steps again to reset it. Thanks for watching. If you like this tutorial and you're watching this on YouTube, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and give the video a thumbs up. See you next time.